Fair ball. Past Valdez. Ludwig chasing it down in the corner. Jackson will easily score, and Castillo has a double. They get that run right back. Within two again at 9-7.
Ludwig was playing so shallow in left field because of the way that wind is pushing fly balls back toward the infield. So shallow that he couldn't get to that ball quickly enough, rolled all the way down to the left field corner, allowing Jackson to come around from first base and score without.